Hi kids, Miss Chelsea has a Bible verse for you today. It's found in Romans chapter 12. Romans chapter 12 verse 1 says, "Therefore, I urge you, brothers, in view of God's mercy, to offer your bodies as living sacrifices, holy and pleasing to God. This is your spiritual act of worship." And instead of saying brothers, you can say sons and daughters, because that's what you are. And this is to remind us that we put God first and love Him most, and that's how we worship. And here's the song from Seeds Worship. Love God most, put God first. That's the way that worship works. Love God most, put God first. Every single day. When I stop,
y'all have a great day.